The lost laugh. Heiner was very sad. He had lost his laugh. So Heiner went to Giraffe. "Please help me find my laugh, Giraffe," he said. Giraffe lifted her long neck and looked around the treetops. "I can't hear a laugh up here, Heiner," she said. Then Heiner saw Hippo swimming in the lake. "Please help me find my laugh, Hippo," he said. Hippo looked in the water. "I can't hear a laugh down here," she said. Heiner went to elephant next. "Please help me find my laugh, elephant," he said. Elephant flapped his big ears and listened carefully. "I can't hear your laugh anyway in the jungle, Heiner." Finally, Heiner went to monkey. "Please help me find my laugh, monkey," he said. "How did you lose it, Heiner?" asked monkey. "Swinging from a branch. When I laughed, everyone saw my big teeth. They got scared," said Heiner. "So they ran away. This made me sad. So my laugh disappeared." "Ah, then you are looking for it in the wrong places," said monkey. He jumped down from the tree and picked up a feather. Then he began to tickle Heiner all over. Slowly, Heiner started to smile, and then he let out a big, loud laugh. He laughed and laughed until he was rolling around on the ground. All the other animals heard Heiner's laugh. They came running. "Where did you find his laugh?" they asked monkey. "His laugh was inside him all the time. I just made him happy and it came out." The other animals were happy to hear this. So they laughed and laughed so that their teeth showed too. "I'll never lose my laugh again," said Heiner happily. Thank you.